ROI means region of interest, and AJA's ROI family of scan converters allows for easy, high-quality conversion of computer and video signals in a small mini-converter size. There are a variety of ROI models from AJA allowing for easy conversion of signals, including SDI, DVI, DisplayPort, and HDMI, all to be scaled and converted to SDI video. The first thing we need to do to set up our ROI product is going to be to visit the support page over at AJA.com. There we will download the MiniConfig, AJA's Mini Converter Control and Configuration software. MiniConfig is where firmware updates can be applied to our ROI, as well as giving us the graphical user interface for controlling the unit. The Input tab is where you select the type and size of the region of interest to be scaled and sent out the SDI output. There are a variety of options here, from auto to fixed size. This is also the tab where the RGB range can be selected, either empty or full. The Screen Picker provides a dynamic on-screen overlay, allowing the user to precisely select the region of interest to output via SDI. This allows selecting a custom or fixed region of interest with an easy-to-use full-screen overlay. The Output tab is where the detailed controls for the output resolution and raster size are set. The most important option on this tab is the SDI out format. This sets what the ROI's SDI output will be set to regardless of the input video signal. Also available on the Output tab are a variety of matte, rotation, horizontal and vertical flip, as well as some additional filtering options. The Monitor Matrix tab is where multiple ROI units can be configured as part of a matrix output. This is very helpful for signage and multiple monitor arrays. Here, a user can select the size of the matrix, up to 20 by 20, as well as the bezel width of the monitors being used. This allows for easy configuration of large-scale installations. The Genlock tab is where the Genlock input can be configured, the options being auto, free run, reference, or HDMI in. This screen also allows the user to select the horizontal and vertical delays when used with a reference input. The Audio tab. This is where the ROI's audio interface is controlled. The user can select between the audio input sources of HDMI, analog, combined, or none. Analog audio sources can be embedded via a stereo 1/8 inch jack. The Update tab is where a user can update their ROI unit. Firmware for the ROI is included in the MiniConfig installer package. The Info tab. The Info tab displays the ROI serial number, device type, and allows the user to set a unique device name.